excited to be back performing live music again. Before I start playing, I'd like to talk a little bit about what exactly I am playing. I'll be playing Mussorgsky's Picture Lennon Exhibition, composed by Modest Mussorgsky, who is a Russian composer. This composer had a painter friend named Victor Hartmann, who went around Europe and was inspired by all the places that he went to. And when Victor Hartmann passed away, there was an exhibition and some of his paintings were displayed. So when Modest Mussorgsky walked through this exhibition, he was so moved, he decided to create this series of works for solo piano dedicated to his late friend, Victor Hartmann. I will be playing this piece because I was inspired myself. When I was 16, I had the opportunity of seeing this play live by Garrick Olsen at Segerstrom, and I was so moved by the colors, the tonal depth, the characters and the paintings and just the sheer artwork itself that I decided to take on this journey myself. And with that, I hope you will come on this journey.
Thank you.
Thank you.